Captain, I'm sorry to disturb you.
Yes, number one, what is it?
An incoming message. Code 47, sir.
Is there any nudity in it? Any nudity? Oh. Pipe it through.
This is an emergency communique. Proceed with voice print identification.
Picard, Jean-Luc, Captain, USS Enterprise.
Voice print verified.
Captain, we are being probed.
What is the source of the probe?
A ship. It is on an intercept course.
They'll be in range of our tractor beam in moments.
Good. Prepare the boarding party and set your weapons for stun.
Yes, my lord.
Lieutenant?
Yes, sir.
The plans will soon be back in our hands.
They are now locking lasers on us.
Lasers?
Lasers.
Lasers?
Yes, sir.
Lasers can't even penetrate our navigation shields, don't they know that?
The regulations do call for a yellow alert.
Very old regulation. Well, make it so, number one.
Data, scan for defenses.
Armaments consist of laser cannons and 39 cobalt fusion warheads with magnetic propulsion. Defensive shield output is 4.3 kilojoules.
Alien frequencies open.
Where are those transmissions you intercepted? What have you done with those plans?
I'm Captain Jean-Luc Picard of the Federation Starship Enterprise. And I see no reason why I should answer to you.
Several transmissions were beamed to the ship by rebel spies.
How interesting.
I want to know what happened to the plans they sent you.
Your unannounced appearance might have unfortunate consequences. It would be an awful shame if your ship were damaged due to some misunderstanding.
What do you mean?
In every measurable sense, my Enterprise is far superior. But we are on a purely scientific mission. You have no reason to interfere
and
with
I'm
us.
I'm so surprised. You weren't on any mercy mission. You are part of the Rebel Alliance and a traitor. We'll have to destroy them ship to ship.
Yes, sir.
Fire! No battle damage.
All systems seem functional, Captain. Everything is in perfect order.
Fire torpedoes.
You enjoyed that.
You're damned right.
Captain, they are hailing us. Sir?
Screen.
Don't be too proud of this technological terror you've constructed. The ability to destroy a ship is insignificant next to the power of the Force.
They're no match for the Enterprise.
I find your lack of faith disturbing.
Easy.
tear this ship apart until you found those plans and bring me the passengers. I want them alive.
To hell with our orders.
There goes another one.
Hold your fire. There's no life forms. It must have short-circuited.